1, 2, 3.
Her name is Chandra, and she's 16. 5'2" tall, lives in New Orleans. She's a good girl, she'd have never run away. Her mom reports her missing, and she waits. Her name is Emma, and she's 16. 5'2" tall, lives in Laguna Beach. She's a good girl, she'd have never run away. Her mom reports her missing, and she's on the news that day. Try to deny it, but it happens all the time. I pray someday we'll turn this thing around. Until we're honest and truly colorblind, things will still be different if you're brown. I come from privilege I never knew, but come to find out it's a part of me I'm guilty of it too. If I can't see it, and I won't ever make a change, and the cycle of injustice stays the same. Try to deny it, but it happens all the time. I pray someday we'll turn this thing around. Until we're honest and truly colorblind, things will still be different if you're brown. But it happens all the time. I pray someday we'll turn this thing around. Until we're honest and truly colorblind, things will still be different if you're brown. 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 Things will still be different.